is concerned, now we are learning that Shiv Sena workers, in fact, are putting out posters and distributing sweets at the Badlapur railway station in Thane. This is a day after the Badlapur sexual assault accused Akshay Shinde was killed after the police shot at him in a retaliatory firing, as per the police's mention over here. Mayuresh, sweets being distributed right there at the Badlapur station, which was, you know, remember, for days it was in fact thronged by many members of the Badlapur community, where they were protesting against the assault on children by the accused, allegedly Akshay Shinde. Now, sweets distribution, you know, how does one see this kind of a politics that's been playing out?
It's pure politics, Griha, because from one side we can clearly see that opposition is raising questions over this particular encounter. On other side, the people in the power, especially the Shiv Sena, they are justifying it, and they are questioning the intention of opposition to raise such kind of questions on this kind of encounter. If we see the official press note of Thane police, they have clearly mentioned that after Akshay fired those three rounds in self-defense, one of the officers fired the bullet, and in which Akshay got injured, and when he was taken to the hospital, where he was declared brought dead. So certainly, they are basically telling that it was a self-defense act in which Akshay got injured and then he succumbed to his injury, and it was not a kind of an encounter which they had planned, or which opposition is saying that it was a kind of a fake encounter which Thane police must have planned to shield somebody.
Okay. Mayuresh, don't you think this is going to spiral out of control? Let's say, you know, if you take a look at another BJP rule state, that is Uttar Pradesh, the Yogi Adityanath administration over there is being accused of being trigger happy. We had seen how there was an encounter of Atiq and Ashraf that was done, and there was so much conjecture about whether or not that was the just way of executing the gangsters there in the state. Here we are talking about another accused in the state of Maharashtra. This is a BJP and Shinde Sena rule state. And something similar is being accused of the police in this case, the administration, especially by the opposition, that this could have been avoided. And yet again, the accusation is that of the Shinde Sena, or for that matter, the administration in Maharashtra, being trigger happy.
Absolutely. In the 90s, Maharashtra, especially Mumbai, Thane, were known for these kind of encounters, and we were having many police officers who were tagged as an encounter specialist, and many movies have been made in Bollywood on those police officers regarding their speciality in encounter. But after that, we have seen in Maharashtra that even the police have started sensitizing their own officials, and they have started conducting, or started basically taking care of these things, that they should not indulge into these kind of activity, and they have started nabbing the culprits and producing them in the court. So that kind of era also was in. But now again, as you said, that yes, the comparison has somewhere started, whether Maharashtra is also moving towards Uttar Pradesh, where these kind of encounters are really appreciated by the government. And that is a big question, because Maharashtra after 90s have never seen such kind of encounters happening frequently or happening on the regular basis, especially in Mumbai, Thane, or Nasik, the cities which were basically a hub of crime once upon a time.
Absolutely. Mayuresh, I'd request you to stay on with us. Let's take a look at the reactions that have come about on the story that we are tracking out of Maharashtra.
Badlapur ke jis naradham ne do nanhi munni bachiyon ke saath yon shoshan kiya tha, uska encounter ek bahut badi khushkhabri hai. Jin logon ko इस इनकाउंटर के ऊपर सवाल उठाना है और जिनके दिल में ऐसे बलात्कारी के लिए प्रेम प्रकट हो रहा है, उनसे मेरा सवाल यह है कि वो बलात्कारी के साथ खड़े हैं या महाराष्ट्र पुलिस के साथ.
उसको जब पुलिस लेके जा रहे थे, उसके दोनों हाथ बांधे थे, ऐसी हालत में किस प्रकार से पुलिस की रिवॉल्वर छीन के वो खुद के ऊपर गोली दाग सकता है, आत्महत्या कर सकता है, इसके ऊपर यकीन करना मुश्किल है. ये जब घटना जिस स्कूल में घटी थी बदलापुर में, वो स्कूल भारतीय जनता पार्टी के एक नेता की थी, करके चार पांच दिन वो घटना को दबाने की सरकार ने कोशिश की. एक बात की शंका आ रही है कि भारतीय जनता पार्टी की स्कूल होने के कारण और ये बात आगे बढ़ना नहीं चाहिए, उसके लिए इसको हमेशा के लिए पक्ष शिंदे को हटा दो. करके ये एनकाउंटर हुआ क्या?
उसे विकृत कहा जा रहा है, तो क्या ये जब स्कूल में इसकी अपॉइंटमेंट हुई तब पता नहीं था कि इसकी 3 शादियां हुई है? स्कूल में इतने दिन से काम कर रहा था तो क्या पता नहीं चला ये विकृत है? ये सारी बातें जो है वो संदिग्धता से लिप्त है। स्कूल के सचिव को अब तक अरेस्ट क्यों नहीं हुई? स्कूल का सचिव किस संस्था के साथ संलग्नित है? तो ये सारे प्रश्न जो है सामने आए हैं। क्या कुछ बड़ी बातें सामने आई थी? उसके 3 पत्नियों की भी इंक्वायरी हुई थी। जो आरोपी विकृत है ये मान भी लिया जाए तो इतना उसको बंदूक चलानी आती है ये मानना भी बहुत कठिन है। ये सारा मिलीजुली बात है, ऐसी शंकाएं उपस्थित हुई है और कोई बात बड़ी बात छुपाने की कोशिश हुई ऐसा भी हमें लगता है। तो इसकी पूरी इन्वेस्टिगेशन होनी चाहिए, उसकी पूरी इंक्वायरी होनी चाहिए और सच जो है वो सामने आना चाहिए।
महाराष्ट्र में जो बदलापुर में 2 छोटी बच्चियों के साथ सेक्सुअल असॉल्ट करने वाला और अपनी ही पत्नी, पूर्व पत्नी के साथ रेप करने वाला अक्षय शिंदे पुलिस के एनकाउंटर में मारा गया। पुलिस ने तब सेल्फ डिफेंस में फायरिंग की जब उसने, बताया जाता है, उनकी गन लेकर उन पर फायरिंग करने की कोशिश की। पर ये क्या हो चुका है? एक तरफ महाराष्ट्र और बदलापुर राहत की सांस ले रहा है और दूसरी तरफ इंडिया अलायंस, कांग्रेस पार्टी, तृणमूल कांग्रेस जैसी पार्टियां मातम बना रही है एक बलात्कारी के लिए। वो बलात्कारी के पक्ष से बोलने लग गए, पुलिस के पक्ष से नहीं, जनता के पक्ष से नहीं। मतलब कि एक व्यक्ति का विरोध करते करते आप महाराष्ट्र की जनता और आप पुलिस के खिलाफ हो जाएंगे और बलात्कारी के साथ खड़े हो जाएंगे। शर्मनाक है।
Mayuresh continues to be with us. Mayuresh, one thing we'd want to clarify, since we just played out these political reactions for our viewers, what is the stance of the Shinde Sena and the Uddhav Thackeray-led Shiv Sena about this particular incident that has happened out of Maharashtra?
Absolutely. The Uddhav Thackeray Shiv Sena has slammed this kind of thing, this kind of encounter. They have said that it raises a lot of question over safety and security of prisoner. When someone basically gets accused or someone gets jailed as a and he becomes an inmate, but that time also it's a responsibility of the police or the concerned police department to basically take care of that person, and the security is their responsibility. So Aditya Thackeray has also hit on the social media, especially on the X, and he has raised the question over safety and security of such inmates and such prisoners. Whereas Uddhav Thackeray, Eknath Shinde led Shiv Sena, which is in power, they have basically said those who are raising the questions over this kind of encounter are is basically a big question over them, because if this kind of thing should be appreciated, because police have done this in a self-defense and it was not kind of a planned kind of an encounter or a fake encounter, which opposition is trying to turn.
Okay, Mayuresh, we'll talk more about the 4 empty shells that have been recovered from the spot as the investigation is currently underway. But we were just talking about how the family is responding to this encounter. We have the victim's mother's response. Let's take a look at what Alka Shinde has to say.
त्याला कठोरकडे शिक्षा होणारच होती ना, त्यांनी फाशी घेऊन घेतली, गोळी मारून घेतली स्वतःला. जर लोकांच्या ताव्या सापडलं असतं तर मेलाच असतं कोत्ते मोतने. अशा नरधमाना मारायलाच पाहिजे ना. पोलिसांनी जास्त करून हे करायचं, असे कृत्य करणाऱ्यांना लवकरात लवकर फाशी द्यायला पाहिजे सरकारने.
The mother really alleges that Akshay Shinde was in fact assaulted while in police custody. This is another accusation that is coming.